Hi, Rhiannon. I'm glad you're home and safe after all the disturbances. Thanks very much for sending me Rhiannon Wallace's diary. My mouth fell open when I saw it, just because I knew I'd seen it before. Let me explain. I'm adopted, and although I've never looked into my past before, the diary prompted me to. My adoptive parents have now put me in touch with the agency where they found me, and the agency knows I was from the Tipperary commune in 1967. They also put back in touch with the girl I arrived with, my sister Rachel, who I haven't seen for over 40 years. Do you see, she and I are the Rachel and Jonathan referred to in the diary. Rhiannon Wallace must have been our mum. I can never thank you enough for what you and Chris have done for us. Take care, Rhiannon. John.